Good morning, students. Myself, Nithu Kumari. I am your science teacher, and this is the chapter of class 6, chapter 2. Know the food you eat. Yes, this is very important. How you eat and how you digest the food, and what food particles is very important to your body. Let's see what happened in this chapter. First of all, the food basic necessary of our life. Yes, this is the food is the basic necessary of our life because food provides an energy to growth, protect the body from several diseases, etc., and external pathogens. Let's see the component of food. The food we eat consists of nutrients. Nutrients means carbohydrate, fibers, fat, lipids, vitamins, and minerals, and water also. Let's see. In fact, chemical substance carbohydrates, it provides fuel to our body. This is the fuel. It means just like it do the work like a mitochondria, just like mitochondria do the work in our cells to the body. Carbohydrate is very important to our fuel like a body. It provides fuel to our body. It has a wide variety of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. The example of carbohydrate is rice, wheat, potato, and so many carbohydrate foods like sugar and so many things is very source of carbohydrate. Let's move forward. The second word is fat. It provides little more energy, and fat is not very important to the body because the little more of fat is useful for the body. It is also source of energy. Let's see the example. Milk, meat, edible plants. Third one is protein. Protein is very important to the body because it repairs our cells and the building blocks of cells. This is necessary to the body growth. It repairs damaged cells. It made of amino acid. Amino acid, it means phosphorus, sulfur, carbon, or so many minerals like iodine. Example, meat, egg, fish, pulses. This is the example of protein. Next one is vitamins. It is a need in a small amount of to the body because vitamins is also repair our cells. Let's see kinds of vitamins. Four types of vitamins are very important to the body. Let's see the four vitamins. First, A. Vitamin A. The function of vitamin A is keep our skin and eye healthy. B. Vitamin B. Proper function of nerves is remain our nerves by the using of when we take a vitamin B. It prepare and repair our nerves. The second vitamin, the third vitamin is vitamin C. Keep blood vessels and teeth and gums healthy. D. Make bone and teeth strong. This is also source of sun. Next one is the food which is found in vitamins. Vitamin A is found in papaya, milk, mango, and so on. Vitamin B, green vegetables, egg, milk. Vitamin C, orange, guava, and tomato, like a citric acid. So many citric acid is also source of vitamin C. Vitamin D, milk, butter, egg, and fish. This is the source of vitamin D. In the minerals, calcium, sodium, potassium, phosphorus, iron, iodine. This is the source of minerals. It is also remain our body healthy. Next one is fiber. Fiber, this is the fruit and vegetable. This is the source of fiber. It protects us energy to lots of energy despite of carbohydrate. Last one is water. Our body is totally made of 70% of water. Water is very important to the digestion of food, excretion, secretion, and so many things to the body. So water is very important to the body. This is our first video of class 6 or this chapter. If you have any problem, leave your message in our comment box. Thank you.